Carly.
Yeah, journalist Matt Drudge tweeted today that the Republican Party should be sued for fraud. Basically, upset about the lack of any legislation to repeal Obamacare or any tax cut legislation. So what's your message to him and anyone else who's worried about sort of the big push in the beginning who might be concerned that it's that momentum is stalling?
I think it's hardly stalling. I think it's a mammoth thing to repeal and replace. I think there's no question the president's commitment to doing this. You've heard Speaker Ryan talk about how we should be able to have this wrapped up by the end of the year. It's a big bill. It got jammed through, and it was very sweeping. We're talking about 1/5 of our economy. We can either do it quickly, as the Democrats did, and end up with a monstrosity where premiums go up, access is limited, or we can do it right. And I think the president, while he wants to get this done as soon as possible and understand what's at stake, he wants to do it right. He understands how important health care is to American families and individuals. And so his goal is to get it done right and have an outcome that achieves the goals that it sets out to do. That's it, plain and simple.